guys, welcome to Concept In Tune. Today we're going to talk about Atletico Madrid versus Marseille. It's a Europa League finals, so it's going to be a very important match. It is between Marseille versus Atletico Madrid. Atletico Madrid plays its leagues in Spain, whereas Marseille plays their leagues in France. So two top teams from Spain and France are going to play in this final. So I'll be giving you about the probable 11, injury list, and expected predictions, and also I'll be giving you the odds. So before go, and also I'll be giving the Dream 11 team. Before going to the team and the probable 11, I would like to thank all the people who have subscribed to my channel. If you haven't subscribed, please do subscribe to my channel. Press the notification bell, because I'll be posting videos about cricket, football, and basketball. So if you need if you press the notification bell, you'll get the notification of the videos I upload. And also, if you have any doubt, comment below, and if you like the video, press the like button. So let's push on to the team. This is the 11 of Marseille. You have Pile as goalkeeper. You have Amavi, Gustavo, Rami, and Saar in defense. We have Sanson and Lopez in defensive midfield. In midfield, we have Payet, Tauvin, and Ocampos. And we have Jermaine as lone striker. So important players here, we have Jermaine, Payet, Tauvin, Rami, and Gustavo. These are the very important players. So try to take as much as important players. Let's push on to the Marseille team. So we have Oblak as goalkeeper. We have Luis, Golden, Savic, and Gonfran in defense. Koke, Niguez, Gabi, and Correa in midfield. Griezmann and Costa as two strikers. Important players here, we have Griezmann and Costa, Koke, then Sami Niguez, Gonfran, Oblak, and Luis. These are the important players in Atletico Madrid. So this is the two teams together and their formation of play. You can pause this video, take the screenshot. You have also their average rating, so you can take the best players in both the teams and make a team. So you can pause it and take the screenshot, and if you want to make your own team, do make the team. Now let's push on to the the missing players. We have Rolando, who is pretty doubtful, but then we have Costas, who is also doubtful. So these two players, please don't take them. This is for Marseille. For Atletico Madrid, we have Jose Gimenez and Vitolo. So that's it for the missing players. And now finally we'll come here to the odds. In the odds, you can see Atletico Madrid is going to win this match pretty easily. That's 5.75 is to 1.75. even the draw odds is very high, so you get it. Atletico Madrid is going to win the match. Accordingly, make the team. Now let's push on to the Dream 11.
Hey guys,
welcome to Concept Dream Team, and today we're going to talk about Marseille versus Atletico Dream 11 team. So let's push on the team. If you're going to the team, please do subscribe to my channel, like the video, and if you have any doubt, just comment below. Now let's push on to the team. So you have a lot of credit problems. You can take all the best players in striker and midfield, and then adjust your credits in defense. So for goalkeeper, I have taken Oblak. Other choice that you have is Johan Pile. In defense, I've taken three defense: Savic, Godin, and Sar. That will be my three defense that I'll be going with. In midfield, I've taken Thauvin, Dimitri Payet, Saul, Niguez, Koke. So that'll be my four midfield. Other choice that you have is Sanson, Lucas, Ocampos. Then we have Gabby in the end here. You can use Gabby to maintain your credits. So that's it for in midfield. In defense, you have Gustavo. Then you have Amavi, Philip Luiz, Adil Rami, and Gonfran. Apart from the players I have taken, these are the players that you can take. In striker, I have taken all the three strikers. Two strikers from Atletico Madrid, one striker from Marseille. So I have taken Antonio, Griezmann, Diogo Costa, Valer, Germain. So other choice that you have is Correa here. Then we have, that's the only choice that you have here. So now let's push on to the captain, vice captain. So this is the preview. You can take the screenshot and, you know, tinker with the team if you want to. So this is the team that I've paused the video here and take the screenshot if you want to. Now let's push on to the captain, vice captain. So you can see in the below, I've made Antoine Griezmann as captain and Diogo Costa as vice captain. Other choice that you have here is Germain, Thauvin, Saul, Koke, Payet. These all are very good captain vice captain choice. I will not suggest you to make any goalkeeper or defender as captain, because you see it's a final, so both the teams could score the goals. In that case, defender and goalkeeper will not get any clean sheet points, so please don't take them as captain vice captain. Both the teams score more than two goals, the midfielders and the strikers are going to get a lot of points for the goal scoring opportunities. So please do take them. So that's it for this particular match. If you like the video, press the like button. If you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe to my channel, press the notification bell. If you have any doubt, just comment below. Have a good day.